गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास सेवेंथ मैथ्स परसेंटेज एक्सरसाइज 10A, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कन्वर्ट इनटू परसेंटेज, फर्स्ट पार्ट 47 अपॉन 100 इनटू 100%, दैट इज 47%, इट इज द आंसर। थर्ड पार्ट 3 अपॉन 8 इनटू 100%, देयरफॉर इट विल बी इक्वल टू 3 अपॉन 2 इनटू 25, दैट इज 75 अपॉन 2, it will be equal to 37.5%. It is the correct answer. Question number 2, convert into a fraction. First part 32%, which will be equal to 32 upon 100, it will be equal to 16 upon 50, and it will be also again, when it will be bracket, therefore 8 upon 25. It is the correct answer. Question number 3, express as a ratio. First part 43%, it will be equal to 43 upon 100, which will be equal to 43 ratio 100. It will be the correct answer. Question number 5, convert into decimal. First part 45%, it will be equal to 45 upon 100, which will be equal to 0.45. It is the correct answer. Question number 7, first part 32% of 425, it will be equal to 32 upon 100 into 425. It will be cancelled, therefore it will be equal to 32 upon 20 into 85, which will be equal to 32 into 17 upon 4, 4 is the 32, 8 into 17, 17 is the 136, it is the correct answer. Now question number 9, find the number whose 13% is 65, therefore its solution will be x be a number, therefore 13% of x is equal to 65. Therefore, 13 upon 100 into x is equal to 65, which will be equal to 13x is equal to 65 into 100. Therefore, x is equal to 65 into 100 divided by 13. 13, 5 just 65, 5 into 100, which will be equal to 500. It is the correct answer. Question number 13, if 3% of x is equal to 9, find the value of x. Therefore, 3% of x is equal to 9, which will be equal to 3 upon 100 into x is equal to 9. Therefore, it will be equal to 3x is equal to 9 into 100, where x is equal to 9 into 100 upon 3. 3, 3 is 9, 3 into 100, which will be equal to 300. Therefore, homework will be equal to do exercise 10B, question number 1 to 15 in homework copy. Thank you.